Good day, everyone. I am out here teetering with the thought of letting my horses back out in the field. I'm walking in all of this fresh area, trying to see how it feels. All day yesterday was beautiful and sunny. It was cold, but it was sunny, and it really has helped dry out the dirt. I'm walking around in it, which I realize I'm not the same weight as my horses, but I'm not sinking down into the ground like I was the other day. It's not slippery today. I'm looking for things like this that, I'm looking for things like this that could be sharp and could hurt the horses if they ran into it, but I can smash that pretty easy with my foot. So even if this part's a little rough, but it's pretty flexible as far as the way it's acting. So I think that would be okay. So I'm just walking on it, and right here is where I ran the four-wheeler the other day trying to spread the seeds. It's a little soft, but it's still it's hardened up quite a bit since all of the sun helped dry it yesterday. Here's another seed, so I can kick that over pretty easy. So
Yes, you are. You're such a pretty girl. She's so cute.
I want to see her do this. Because technically, this part right here will be their shelter, so they'll have to go down that spot. And then where she's standing,